I live a sad life when it comes to food. This is the truth. I mean, I don't remember the last person that was a sensation for 3 years. Usually it's seasonal. But I can't like walk with my father again and again, you know?
Yeah.
Now she comes up with better vocabulary than me, but the intent is the same, which is that aisi baat nahi karte hain. No. Honest with you, I think that anything in life is as much pressure as you take. You know, I love my job. Whatever it is, whether it's a photo shoot, whether it's a brand shoot, whether it's promotions, whether it's shooting, I love every day of my job, you know. So I've never really looked at it as pressure. I also realize and recognize that if I feel pressurized by the fact that, you know, I am Saif and Amrita's daughter, which is something that I'm immensely proud of, then I really won't be able to perform. True. You know, so taking that pressure is just not smart. Yes, maybe I do have an advantage, but what am I doing with that if I'm going to be sitting and getting pressurized, you know? I didn't choose to be born to Saif and Amrita, even though I'm very proud that I am. So I don't think it's anything to be, you know, pressurized by. And everybody has their own journeys, and I think our audiences are extremely smart now. And at the end of the day, you know, if you have it, you'll make it, and if you don't, you won't.
Taimur's pictures, and this is actually true, are sold at the highest prices in the media by Babs.
This is 100% true, and I don't blame them. Like, I mean, they have, he's like a sensation, and still is. I mean, I don't remember the last person that was a sensation for 3 years. Usually it's seasonal. Clearly not with my brother. So, yeah, he's the
star.
I think
both of you are.
Yeah?
In the family. It
Listen, you're damn nice, man. Why can't everybody be as nice as him? Why? Sushant or Ranveer or Karthik or Varun, I really hope that I work with all of them again and again, but I can't like work with my father again and again, you know?
Yeah.
That'll have to be something really, really special.
Yeah.
So I think when that happens, you know, I'm really excited to hopefully do that, and when the right script finds us, I'm sure it'll be great fun to do that.
Sara Ali Khan charges a bomb to say yes to a film or brands. Really?
Yeah.
By now you should.
No,
know.
Bro. I swear.
You have just hit it out of the park, bro.
What do you mean?
You've hit it out of the park.
Guys, come on, let's not talk about all these things.
You know, Kareena also said, I don't talk shop.
Yeah, see, exactly. Now she comes up with better vocabulary than me, but the intent is the same. Which is that, aisi baat nahi karte hain.
Ibrahim is all set to become an actor soon. Or is he planning to become a cricketer? Because he's great at cricket, I've heard.
Ibrahim is going to study right now and get a balanced education before he can make these important life decisions.
Are you one of those blessed souls who can eat anything and get away with it?
No, not at all. I don't have milk, I don't have sugar, I don't have carbs. I live a sad life when it comes to food. This is the truth.
Favorite meal of the day?
Probably dinner.
Favorite cuisine?
Chinese.
Best time according to you to work out?
First thing in the morning.
And what's your post-workout meal like?
Greek yogurt with a scoop of protein and a little bit of coffee. It's quite tasty. It's what I call my dessert. People make fun of me and they feel really bad because there's like this fat-free Greek yogurt and this like protein, and I'm like, yummy, tiramisu, but like it's not. I'm telling you, I'm not the coolest person when it comes to food. I'm a mess. What I think is very, very important, especially in today's day and age, is understanding and mutual respect, you know. When you see the trailer, you'll see that there's a line that I say that, you know, mera career mere liye sabse zyada important hai, which resonates with me extremely strongly.
Absolutely.
I mean, I'm a very, very driven girl. I live with a single mother that has taught me, shown me and inspired me to recognize the absolute importance of your job.
Yeah.
You know, so I think that most importantly, I think it would be somebody that understands that, honors that and supports that. I'm quite independent, so I don't really need, you know, support, but somebody that doesn't pull me away from that is, I think, what it takes. I mean, it's been a dream ever since I can remember, but I think living a dream and having a dream are very different. So yeah, of course it was a dream, but then you realize, you know, when you're on set, like whether it's shooting for Aankh Mare or Sweetheart, it's not just fun and games. You know, there's hair, there's makeup, it's hectic, there's clothes, it's hectic,
work, yeah.
You know, even scenes, it's the same thing. So I think being on set, you actually realize that it's not exactly what you dreamt of. It's better, but it's also hectic. The only time I really get to internalize what's going on is moments like this, which is why everybody's like, why are you so loving promotions? And I'm like, how can I not? Like, it's all sinking in, you know, my film is out there and it's amazing.